You can save him.
No. I can't do that.
Yes, you can. Turn him. He'll live.
That's not living, Beth.
Save him, please, for me. Please.
He's human, Beth. Okay? This is what happens. Turning someone into a vampire isn't saving a life, it's taking one.
Because it's such a curse. I know. You tell me all the time.
You don't know. Beth, how could you know?
If you hate what you are so much, then why do you go on living?
You make me want to. I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure. I did a lot of bad things after I was turned, Beth. Things that you could never imagine. Things I carry tremendous amounts of guilt about. I want to make up for them. Beth.
I just can't stop thinking about him. If you'd have done it, he'd still be here. What if it were me lying there instead of Josh, seconds before death? Would you have saved me? Would you have saved me?
I would have done the same thing. She asked me something I've asked myself over and over again. The truth is, I don't know what I would do. What I do know is at the end of the day, not a lot separates life and death. Only one thing. Eternity.